श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदाहरि नमो नारायण। द नेक्स्ट वर्स दैट वी विल एंजॉय इज नंबर 8। मंदो भविष्यन् यतम विरिंचो वाचाम निदे वंचित भागदेयः दैत्यापनीतान् दययैव भूयोपि अध्यापयिष्यो निगमान् न चेत्त्वम्। हे वाचाम निधे, द गॉड ऑफ नॉलेज, गॉड ऑफ लर्निंग, वागीशा एंड हयग्रीव भगवान, वाचाम निधे ट्रेशर हाउस ऑफ ऑल विद्यास, त्वम यू दैत्यापनीतान, Once upon a time, the Asuras stole Nigaman, the Vedas, Bhuyopi. So when the Asuras had stolen the Vedas, Vedams, and their esoteric meanings, because of your Dayagunam, Bhuyopi, again, Dayaya eva, with your daya gunam, you had gotten back, and na adhyapayishya virinchaha, na adhyapayishya, had you not taught, got back the Vedams and taught Chaturmukha Brahma, your son, with the right knowledge, and gave back the Vedams, Brahma vanchita bhagadeyaha mandaha niyatam apavishyat. Vanchita bhagadeyaha, he would have become a bhagyamatravan. He would have become an unfortunate, he would have had a misfortune of dumb, he would have been dumbfounded and actionless. He would have become a mudhan, jatan. He would not have known what to do, what not to do. Definitely he would have, certainly he would have become like that, had you not got back the Vedams and returned to him and passed on the Upadesams to him and with the right knowledge. So that's the meaning. O Vachamnide, the house, the repository of all vidyas, Hayagriva Bhagavan, you got back the Vedams from the Asuras once upon a time, and you performed the Upadesams when Madhukaitabar stole the Vedams. You got back from the Asuras by killing them, and your son, who was temporarily distracted, dumbfounded, was in the dark, got back the light by your Upadeshams. Brahma was totally incapable of performing his Srishti duties as the result of the loss of Vedas. He was completely actionless and dumbfounded. So, what would have happened had you not got back the Vedams? So the Avatarike commentator say, Vidishiva Sanakadhyay Dhyatum Atyanta Dhuram, Alavandar Stotra Ratnam number 47. He says, this Bhagavan's Mahimai Adishayam is even for Brahma, Shivan, Sanaka, sage, Sanaka, they are not able to reach, attain, comprehend anywhere near Bhagavan's Mahimai, Vaibhavam. So, Vidishiva Sanakadhyay Dhyatum Atyanta Dhuram. Such is Bhagavan's Mahimai Adishayam. And if I begin to utter praise, I would be a laughing stock, said Swami Desikan. He said, Mukta iditvayaiva katakshaniyaha. This fool is going to rush in where angels fear to tread. Please bless me with your kataksham, with your daya. Ariyapillai endru neere katakshikka vendum, he prayed. And later he said, Dakshinamurti, Saraswati Devi, Vyasa, Parasara, all of them got a speck of your jnanam. And because of your kataksham, they got that jnanam. When such is the case, even for them, why should I be afraid? Let me also get his kataksham. And komajyator anukula chalayor visheshaha. Alavandar says, when the mountain and the little dust particle, both are immersed in the ocean and both cannot be seen from the sea top. So, what's the difference whether you are a mountain or a small dust, as long as you are immersed in the ocean? So hence, I can also praise. And now, he says, he talks about the Bhagavat Kataksham and his power by getting even the creator, the Chaturmukha Brahma, his power, he gave back his power to start the evolution and to start the creation by getting back the Vedams and performing the Upadesams to Chaturmukha Brahma. Vacham Nide, Yella Vakukum Adishtamanava. For he is a treasure house of all kalais, all vidyas. And the Brahmadevan, Chaturmukha Brahma, when he was dumbfounded, he prayed for Perumal. And Brahmadevan prayed to the Lord with mantras like Trisuparna mantras, invoking his intervention to restore his intellect, Medha and Prajna, to resume his assigned duties. Brahmetumam, Madhumetumam, Brahmeva Madhumetumam, Yaste Soma Praja Vatso Piso Aham. This set of mantras is recited by those who seek jnanam, who wish to burn away all the papams that stand in the way of getting their jnana. This section of Upanishad means, may the Supreme Brahman reach me. May the Blissful One, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma, reach me. May the Paramatma, that is Blissful, Swatasiddham, reach me. O Lord, being one among your creatures, I am your child, destroy my sorrow. I offer myself as an oblation unto you. So the Lord thus got back by killing Madhukaitapa, got back the Vedams and blessed Chaturmukha Brahma with the Upadesams, and Brahma with Matsya Rupam, he got back the Vedams and gave back. So that one can enjoy the Matsyavataram as well in this verse. Adhyapaishya Apavishya. So it's nicely talked about here. Swami mentions that you are the great stockhouse of all jnana. Had you not intervened, whenever the Vedas were lost by mischief of asuras, you reclaimed the Vedas. You instructed Brahma. He would have become completely unfortunate, roaming like an ignoramus. So you have conferred the great privilege on one to occupy the great seat as Chaturmukha Brahma. As the Lord in Hayagriva Avataram, you had retrieved the Vedas at one point. During another point in the Matsya Avataram, you had retrieved the Vedas. In Hamsa Avataram, you had got back the Vedas. The whole record is because of Lord's infinite karunya. Brahma's confusion was completely removed. His ignorance, his darkness was brought. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. he was blessed with Divya Jnanam by Lord Hayagrivan to resume his dharma. So the next slokam, let's enjoy how Hayagrivan blesses even the Devas Guru Brihaspati. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana.